Monterey Jazz Festival does have its summer camp opening up this this summer, mid-June, for middle school and high school divisions, so please check our website for that. And without further ado, because I think I've talked slowly enough, please welcome David Hurt and the Stanford Jazz Workshop Giant Steps Mid-Peninsula Big Band.
Thank you. proud of here at Sam Jazz Workshop is getting these kids to improvise, making up their own melodies. And I gotta tell you, as an educator who's been into this music for so long, seeing every one of these kids improvise on a weekly basis really makes me go home happy. And I think you're gonna get to hear that a little bit today. Some of them volunteered to solo on these next two tunes, so you get to hear them make their own improvising. Please clap for them, applaud them. This is like giving a big speech, but in their own words, and there's nothing more powerful than that. So this next tune is called Cool Jammin', and it's gonna get you in a reggae mood. thank you so much. We have one more tune for you, and I hope it makes you tap your foot again. Go back to New Orleans for us, and we're going to do a tune called Second Line. But it's been an absolute joy. One more time for these fine young musicians. Please come out to more of our concerts and support this. And I think that's all I have to say. So thank you one more time. We're going to play Second Line. One thing with me, when I go like this, you guys can do it too. If you feel like it, you just pump your elbow up. Thomas, you want to show it? You can go a couple of down. He's been practicing when my son is here. He's 5. All right, here we go, bud. Thank you.